he's definitely one of the best novices we've got, without doubt. And as James said, if he was trained by Nicky Henderson and won that race at Kempton, which Nicky's won with numerous horses, he would be a lot shorter in the market. I mean, he beat them and beat them well. And he's really highly fought. But like you said, it's not trained by Nicky Henderson. But I think he's a very good, he's the best novice I've seen on this side of the water, without a doubt.